Okay, so there's actually a different mode that I want to try out. Haunted by Daylight. Survivors and killers can collect void energy by destroying pumpkins and collecting void orbs. Additionally, survivor unique actions include repairing generators, stunning or blinding the killer will siphon void energy from them. Killer unique actions include hooking survivors, downing a survivor will siphon void energy from them. Stabilizing rifts, open portals, rift stabilizes, start of the trial, put a portal to the void. The remaining three rifts can be stabilized by transferring void energy into them. It's open to remain available until the end of the trial or access to the void. With awareness, killers know which survivors are in the void at all times. So does that mean they know we're in there, or does that mean they can see where we are in there? Okay, while in the void, survivors are exhausted and broken. The killer becomes undetectable. Hooking a survivor teleports them to a hook outside the void. The center of the void lies a new secret. Okay. In the center of the void lies the void well. Transferring void energy into the well will reward the player with void crystal for survivors. That must be to these things. Curious, but just unlocking them. Void crystal creates thick smoke with a radius of up to 4 metres that reduces visibility and prevents scratch marks. Capture taunt, which is for the killers. Pressing the event ability button will unleash a haunt capable of injuring survivors on impact. All nearby survivors scream when the haunt dissipates. Cool. There's a collection of stuff you can unlock. It's pretty cool. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and just unlock that. I've got that. Some cool stuff. That would be cool. It's for the night, I don't use the night, I don't use the singularity. I've got the artist. I don't know if I've got the blight. I don't know if I've got the spirit. I've got the trickster. That's a cool outfit. Yeah, okay, let's jump into that. Do a survivor. And try it out, see what it's like, see if we like it. We're probably not going to do well, but I want to try it out. New rewards. I thought it was alright. One open. Oh! Cool. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna... Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. We're working on that. That's the plan for this video.
I guess I could spare a few more minutes for you.
Thank you, Ada. I want to go... Who do I want to be? Who do I want to be? See, I don't know which trophies come with them. Fuck it, which one do I want more? Then again... It's not letting me buy him. I can do... that. Yeah, there we go. that loadout. Generators more efficiently. I like that perk. Let's go ahead and get some new characters. Why not? Gives us new trophies to work on. Okay, now back to my main. My main man. Where is it? There he is. Got my loadout. Let's jump in again.
Look who's shitting in the tall grass.
Okay, I've actually been sitting for a while, waiting, and I'm not getting into a match, so you know, I'm not going to be spending time doing this tonight. So we're just going to play the normal mode, sadly. Like, I actually want to play the game. I've got the video sorted for tomorrow. I don't want to be sitting, waiting.
Alright.
So, yeah, we'll work on the... What's it called? Haunted by Dead? Thing? I think it is. Yeah, we're working these challenges through this mode. Okay, Temple of Purgation. This is the one to generate at the bottom, isn't it? No. Yeah, it is. Hello. So would you like to work on this generator? See? Oh my god, we're all actually working on a generator. So I did start trying to like set up the pets for the two new characters I got. But I don't really try to match, I didn't realize I was going to have time to finish it to get them all. So switch to Ash, and I'm going to get that sorted for the next matches. Try to work on the vet forces. Did you know? Gotta get more. Already got the platinum for the game. Not done with it yet. As long as I can keep getting trophies in this game, I'm going to keep coming on every so often. I can't play it the way I used to. Why do I see invisible weak footsteps? Oh, he's in the fucking basement. Yeah. No. Oh, I was gonna make that angle, so I already forgot that. And I get to save quick rescues. I need to make sure I get my generators back. I mean, Project Fallout, clutching it with the fucking generators. But it's a shame I don't have one of the new characters right now, because this could be an adept escape right now. It really could be. Hey, Charles.
Yeah. Well,
I don't understand how you hit me down in one though. This needs to go. Let's see if we get the right thing and they get hooked. Yeah, we got rid of the exposed hex. Oh shit, she jumped right off. She didn't give a fuck. Not working. I'll be back for you, okay? Let's go this way. You got the one that I've worked on. Come here. I want them to know that I'm trying to help. I just can't heal them right now. Which, I mean, I feel bad even though I can't, but I want to. Chuckster. Come on, I can do you. Thank you. We can work on a generator or something together. Oh, if we could finish the one that Project was working on. Finish this, you go for the rest of it. I'm just gonna say, I'm sorry. Fuck. I really wanted to get them out. Really wanted to. But yeah, that was a good match. I enjoyed that. I just feel bad that I couldn't save Fallout considering they clutched it with a lot of the generators. That was disappointing. Oh, not the fucking Silent Hill map. Okay, so we're not escaping this game. But with my very lack of optimistic view on it. Come here. Yeah. We're going to try to get this trophy yet again. I've also got my little ghostly flashlight, so if I die, I get to use something spooky for Halloween. I am so safe here. He is creeping and he is looking for me. Little Ghosty is on the prowl.
Ah! Run.
Okay, it's over there, so I should take the finish test. Oh, almost backed up. Oh, okay, I'll heal you first. Why are you doing that, stupid? Oh wait, no, it's traveling. Hold on, Jelly, be bold a little longer. I am en route. If I can find the way out. Just bear with me now. Run. That's it. So bold, Jenna. Thank you. Yeah, there's no chance of an escape this game. Oh, fuck off. You know that, I want this match to end. Fucking bullshit. Clearly a lost cause. Nothing's getting done because this sweaty bastard. The moment I seen it was a Silent Hill map, I knew it was like a lost cause. The map sucks. All I want is that fucking generator trophy. Quit camping, you fucking loser. Look at the creep. This is probably what he does outside the parks when he's not playing. You're boring. Why are you gonna slug me so I look like a dick? You want dick cunt. Go play the game, or fuck off to the shop, get yourself some Red Bull and quit being a bitch. Yeah, I've revealed you. Been marked. I need to try my luck with fucking... No, he's just gonna slug. Currently sitting there, he's taking a good old sip of his Red Bull through his straw up his fucking nose, and he's gonna be listening for the groans. The only time in his life he'll ever listen to someone groan. Go away. Worthless little bitch. What do you get from playing with that? Tell you who's got a fucking floppy salmon. The guy that plays the killer. gonna make her own entertainment somehow. We're just worms. Right before the salmon. Boring fucking game. Did you have fun? No, I didn't even get a chance to vote. No, because it was shit. And unsurprisingly, I didn't even get my fucking trophy. Couldn't get my adept. But I'll get that. Gonna equip my new challenge. We will do that. Then I'll claim that. And then we'll start that. Yeah, I wanna get all these outfits end in 11 days. Gonna have to clutch it up. Yeah, the outfits look cool, so I'm going to really need to get on that. Oh, there's... damn it. Okay, we'll jump in again. Hopefully we get a decent killer and not some arsehole. Oh, shit, I've not played this map in ages. I actually forgot they even added it back. Nothing up there, my friend. Take a lovely look. Draw, we shall find a generator together. Hello! Okay. Oh, shit. It's Michael. Okay. I'm gonna like them. Literally guiding us to a generator. That's a team player right there. I will get through this quick. At least we know it's from Michael. Good old mate. Now hopefully this game we can get a good trophy. I would be happy if I can do that. Good luck. Run. Myers is on the loose. Oh my god, he is straight up creeping. No. That's the fucking basement. Leave me alone! Dylsey? What? Whoa. Really? No, do you know why I didn't have fun? Do you want me to put it in customer support? I didn't get to fucking play. Fucking stupid, man. Okay, hopefully this will be the final game. And hopefully it isn't cut short like that last one. You caught me. Listen to that fucking breathing, man. That's terrifying. I was gonna say I'm gonna assume it's safe, but no. Okay, so way over there. Well, listen, you should see him coming. We could get these three generators to go off back to back. Okay. The microwave is about to get one. Should give me time to get mine. And then Nindo Nando's should be able to get theirs. Jesus! Thanks, Microwave. Thank you. I've never seen someone change their mind so fucking quick. No gen. The microwave has been unplugged. like I'm in a pretty good spot here. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go this way. Just got it, nice. I need to clutch up with these generators. It was a perfect distraction. I can't waste it. I've got this whole side to myself. Why would you put me this way? Yeah, good job. Fucked up. I was doing great as well. You had to be selfish. You had to be foolish. Yeah, thanks for that, microwave. Thank you. Thank you, that is great. Your bone has been blessed. Whatever that may mean. hell are you gonna quit? The haircut. No, you don't, thanks. You're that little too fucking late. Just another wasted match. A wasted match of a new character I'm not going to get my Dex trophy for. Because you get people that the moment they get down and grabbed, they decide to quit. This is why I can't stand playing this mode for too long, even at my work for a video. It's too much for my liking. Good goodness. So it's not twice my bones, not microwave. Sucking that, pussy. Okay, just to like get this next part done. We've got that. Quit that. And then we'll start that challenge. Yeah, we're getting there. Pretty happy with that. That'll be me for I don't know how long, but I think we're probably on Twitch stream and working some of those challenges. Maybe try and unlock more of these outfits. Maybe get two of them, might as well get that full set. But for tonight, I am done.